Good morning and thank you. We are all aware about the consequences of a spinal cord injury for a person's life, and with regard to this problem, we are interested in developing a strategy for the functional repair of this lesion. For this purpose, we are developing a hybrid composite. Basically, it's a mixture of synthetic and biologic elements that include molecules specifically designed and scaffolds and cells that combining we hope to achieve the goal. Basically, we test these systems in models in vitro and in vivo in collaboration with a research group at the Hospital Nacional de Parapléjicos de Toledo. This hospital is a reference center for spinal cord lesion in Spain. And we have an array of techniques and methods to follow these systems. And also we collaborate with Manuel Desco's group, and specifically on issues related to imaging using functional MRI for these systems. So far, we have developed some, we have synthesized some interesting molecules that show very good behavior, at least in vitro, inhibiting the cells like astrocytes and microglia, while keeping happy and well neurons, and even neural cells show some commitment toward differentiation to neural lines when exposed to molecules like this. We have also incorporated these molecules to polymer scaffolds, with the idea to deliver these compounds in situ. And we are working on developing some metabolic precursors to using the cells' molecular machinery, metabolic machinery, to express those molecules on the outer membrane and use functional groups to specifically attach these labeled cells to also specifically designed scaffolds. As I mentioned, animal models and fMRI techniques have been implemented to track these systems. And for this opportunity, we would like to expand our imaging capabilities to other modalities, in particular due to the difficulties that MRI has in studying the spinal cord and spinal cord lesion. So we'll be happy to collaborate in these areas, and also considering our experience in molecular, in glycochemistry and polymer science, to develop some markers for specific events and cellular tracking in vivo. And if you like to know more about this, I'll be around for a good part of the day. You can contact me at this place. And also, yes, I would like to thank you for your attention and thank the organizers of this open house for the opportunity to share our work and our wishes with you.